So let's talk about binary addition and subtraction. So how do you do binary addition? Yeah. So first of all, normally the question will ask you to show the working of 31 plus 69. So first of all, you have to convert 31 into binary form. So I've covered this in the previous lecture. And then you have to convert 69 into binary form as well. So this is 69 in terms of binary form. After that, you will just show the working in terms of the normal math working here. So first of all, we have this 0001 1111 as 31, and then we have 0100 0101 as 69, and then we'll just add it and get the final answer here. So first of all, we just use 1 + 1 is equal to 0 with a carry of 1 here, and then 1 + this carry, I get 0 here, and I get a carry here, and then 1 + 1 + 1, so I get 1 with a carry here, and then this 1 + 1, I'll get a 0 with a carry here, and then this 1 + 1, I'll get a carry here. And then since this is 0 + 0, so it's here, it'll be just 1 here. And then 0 + 1 is 1 without any carry. And 0 + 0 is equal to 0. So this is how you actually get the answer. So how do you do binary subtraction? Yeah. So normally the question will be asking you, for example, show the working of 56 minus 12. Yeah. So first of all, you know that 56 minus 12 is actually 56 plus minus 12. So what we're going to do here is just, we're going to convert each of the numbers into binary form. Yeah. So 56 stands for 0011 1000, and then 12 stands for 0001100. But definitely for this case, we need negative 12, not 12. So to convert it into 2's complement form, you just do like that. So we'll get 1111 0100. So remember from the previous slide is that we're just gonna reverse the bits and then plus 1, and we'll get this answer itself. Yeah. So let's see the working itself. Yeah. So this is how you do the working. So we have 0011 1000 here, which is stand for 56. And then we have negative 12 here, which is 1111 0100. So let's do together. So 0 + 0 is equal to 0, 0 + 0 is equal to 0, 0 + 1 is equal to 1, 1 + 0 is equal to 1, 1 + 1 is equal to 0 with a carry of 1. So 1 + 1 + carry of 1, you get 1 with a carry of 1 here. So 1 plus the carry of 1, you get 0 here with a carry here, and then 1 + 1 here, we get a 0 with a carry. So we just ignore the last carry here. So the final answer will be just 0010 1100. So this is the working of a binary subtraction. Yeah.